chose to get vaccinated because I am in the nursing career. So I just feel as though being around people that are sick, I wouldn't want to put people in harm's way, as well as people my age are not really respecting the COVID rules.
It's been a challenge for medical officials, but evidence at M&T Bank Stadium Monday that more and more young people are getting vaccinated.
It makes me feel more comfortable because I know when we're inside the building, I know I'm going to have a little bit of extra protection.
On Saturday, in a partnership between the University of Maryland Medical System and the State Health Department, the University Days campaign kicked off in hopes of getting more college-age kids and staff vaccinated.
Anybody that wants to come in, we're definitely open and ready to vaccinate.
Dr. Chirag Chotari is the medical director at the M&T vaccination site. He tells us while COVID numbers are improving overall, new data suggests more and more young people are getting sick because they're not vaccinated.
While there's been a drop in hospitalizations and death, the younger cohort has seen a much larger uptick. And so we have 20-year-olds that are currently on ventilators in our ICUs throughout our hospitals, which is terrible. Many of them don't have pre-existing conditions and unfortunately have COVID and are seeing pretty bad side effects from it.
Throughout the week, a special block of appointments has been set aside for people 16 years and older.
The more people that get vaccinated, the more it dies down and the faster we get back to the normal routine at school. I'm just excited to see my friends at school.
And it seems from what we saw, people are taking advantage.
I feel like everybody needs to get vaccinated to keep everybody safe.
And this campaign runs until May 8th. For more information about making an appointment, we've got some information on our website, WBALTV.com, and on our mobile app. At M&T Bank Stadium, I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.